guys, good morning. For today's video, I will show you something. So, mamaya ko na lang explain ko rin siya. So, kakarating ko lang ngayon sa school and I'm so happy because it's a bright Thursday morning. So, sana maging productive ang araw na ito. And I do believe I will be very busy for today. So, sana samahan niyo ako at the end of this video. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And of course, don't forget to click the notification bell. So, see you after a while, guys! Bye-bye! Hi, guys! So, as of this moment, I am going to do my parallel tests. Marami ito siya, and actually, I wrote the note in my blackboard para may guide ako kung anong gagawin ko today. Good luck sa atin. Hi guys, so I'm done with the modules and at the same time with their parallel test, I will be ready with the teacher. It's already 12 noon and it made me sad kasi nga last week we decided na magpa-reso na lang sa office kasi masyado marami yung mga modules na dapat naming ipiprint at ibibigay sa mga students. It's hard to say, nasira daw yung reso. The problem is, tomorrow na ang distribution and wala talaga ako na print for that subject. So sana maihabol kahit module 2 lang siguro mamaya. Sana. At sana yung printer ko is makipagtulungan naman, diba? So far, yan na lang man yung problema ko. Nagprint na lang ako ng isa pang modules. Yung kulang-kulang na lang. And then, after eating my lunch, I'm going to prepare the modules to each of my students. So, tara guys! Lunch tayo! Hi guys! Nagpapump ako. And lunch break is there. apa no?
Kumula siya yung polder.
Ito mo na lang ba niya?